During the two-day meeting of the African Network of Road Safety, which took place in Kampala, the Minister of Works and Transport announced that with effect from the next financial year starting July 2023, all drivers of interstate commercial vehicles will be required to have professional driving permits for easy regulation.
And we are saying the professional driving permit basically is to step up the professionalization of these drivers from national level to international level as by the ISO standards. We are saying a driver in Uganda, once you have this PRDP, because it is now a regional harmonized legislation, then you should not have issues from SADC, ESC, and COMESA.
Last year, a truck with Kenyan license plates rammed into a vehicle of the Sere County MP, Francis Okabe. Winston Katushabe, the Commissioner Transport Regulation and Safety, the Chief Licensing Officer of Motor Vehicles at the Ministry of Works and Transport, noted that they have faced a lot of challenges in enforcement of traffic rules on interstate vehicles because traffic regulations of different countries are not harmonized. The professional driving permits will replace badges which drivers have been using.
What we are saying is that you must have stiff penalties for the border riders who are carrying passengers without helmets, even themselves without proper helmets. I saw yesterday, most of the border here, even in Kenya, people don't adhere to the rules of having helmets. And equally, they must be checked every month. There should be monthly spot checks on the licenses.
The vice chairperson of the Parliamentary Forum of Road Safety, Tony Ayo, called on members of parliament to advocate and push for increased funding of road safety interventions. In the planned budget for financial year 2023-2024, road safety aspect is still grappling with a funding gap of 25 billion shillings.
So, I think our objective for this meeting have been achieved. And we are happy that our colleagues came from other countries and all these other organizations to ensure that we work together in saving the lives of people on the road. So I want to welcome you all. Thank you.
According to the annual crime report 2022, the country registered 20,394 cases of road accidents in 2022, and 4,500 people died in road crashes in the same year.
Quite insightful.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.